Ariel, listen to me. The human world is a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more did you look in for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we be devoting full time to floating under the sea. The view of the fish is happy as after the winter. The fish on the land ain't happy. It's hard 'cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the gate.
But no, under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We want the land folks lunch to cook. Under the sea, we after hook. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles under the sea.
Under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally. Even the sturgeon and the ray, leading the earth to start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea. Play the harp, the plays, play the bass, and they sound the chop, the bass, play the brass, the chop, play the top. The flute is the duke of soul. The way he can play the licks on the strings, the chop, knocking out the blackfish, he sings his belt and his front. They know where it's at, they know that blowfish blow.
Woman, they're nice and energetic. anyone, I got the new one. And them, no, is that, can I say them or not? Them like to move it, move. I'm gonna say them. Them like to move it, move it. We like to move it, move it. Well, there's gotta be another one. We, us. Oh, us? Can you do us like to? Us like to move it, move it. That's the one. Like to move it, the one. Like to move it, move it. Us like to move it, move it. Us like to. I just want to tell you a little story. It's a little story that my daddy used to tell me. He was a keeper's wife. I was born probably about 68 years ago over by that tree over there, yeah. And I remember things changed a lot in those days in Madagascar. It wasn't so commercial, you know. It wasn't all about money and who's got the latest tree and what leaves are you wearing and who's got the latest fur on their back, you know. Those days it was just me and a couple of the others, you know, doing the jungle boogie, you know. Jungle boogie! Jungle boogie! Do you really think this is never gonna end? Because it is. 3, 2, 1.
Like me.